There is a Muslim problem in the world.
But you do believe overall there is a Muslim problem in the world?
Well, there is a Muslim problem, absolutely. You just have to turn on your television set. I think Islam hates us. There's something there that there's a tremendous hatred there.
Did you mean all 1.6 billion Muslims?
I mean a lot of them.
You look at what's happening with the Quran, it's a pretty scary thing. There's something there that teaches some very negative vibe.
They do not respect us at all.
Large portions of a group of people, Islam, large portions want to use very, very harsh means. You have more than a handful of moderate Muslims, but you certainly have a problem with Muslims.
Within the Muslim community, we have some very radical people who want to do great harm to you and to Joe and to everybody on your panel and to me and to this country and to the world. There's a level of hatred within a certain community, in this case the Muslim community.
I want surveillance of certain mosques, okay?
If you have people coming out of mosques with hatred and with death in their eyes and on their minds, we're going to have to do something.
They're trying to take over our children and convince them how wonderful ISIS is and how wonderful Islam is, and we don't know what's happening. And we have to look at the Muslims and we have to do something. We cannot stand by and be the stupid people while our country is destroyed. I watched when the World Trade Center came tumbling down. And I watched in Jersey City, New Jersey, where thousands and thousands of people were cheering as that building was coming down.
Okay, so remember this. So listen. Donald J. Trump is calling for a total and complete shutdown of Muslims entering the United States.
They would say, "Are you Muslim?"
And if they said yes, they would not be allowed in the country.
That's correct. Why aren't we letting the Christians in? Why are we letting the Muslims in?
You tell me. You're saying no.
To stop the Muslims until we find out what's going on. Does that make sense, by the way? Until we find out.